You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must place your hand upon the stone.
I can hear you. Jeez, are you the one I saw in my dream? Some kind of toxic chemical distribution unit?
Wow, I thought evil contracts were generally signed in blood.
So, is this how it ends?
Maybe it's just an extraordinary looking ordinary key.
Please, you must help me. Only together can we prevent the destruction of your world. This is a room of secrets. Do you know what I speak of?
It's my workshop where I make the props for my spellbinding illusions.
I used to have staff
to deal with the overgrown vegetation.
It has to be.
Providing a means for their master to overwhelm
the sword. It's one of your tricks. Now please tell me it's one of your tricks.
I killed him. I didn't want to, but I kind of sort of had to.
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unholy horde.
Well, that would certainly be an improvement to our current situation.
Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction of your world. They are coming. They have already corrupted this world with their twisted malfeasance. You are chosen. You are marked.
Manifestations are different,
and not in a good way.
Your sacrifice has been chosen.
Strange otherworld beings, did we invoke your presence again? Next.
That stopped you in your tracks, didn't it? Kill it! Kill it!
Have we got any fire? Fire usually kills things.
Boom. Magic some bullets out of thin air.
Should uncover what's really inside. Observe the reaction.
The victorious.
Double points!
Yeah, I wish I could harness these most magic of spells. Geez, I'm running low. I could really use some luck right now. Is somebody keeping score? I think I'm about to unleash a lifetime of suppressed aggression.
What's really inside?
What's that clicking sound? At least I know what's in store for me.
Despite being invaded by interdimensional beings,
our transit services
remain fully operational.
Where I wanted to be, I can't remember.
I'd done this back when I was performing, I'd have brought the house down. Oh, wow.
Ooh, the badge has some connection.
Hello, hello. Do we never get a moment to ourselves?
Ruby Rabbit. Each of you knows this place. What does it mean? Your sacrifice has been...
What? Is this a dream?
We'll never surrender.
Okay, time out. I think you'd benefit from taking a step back and... I just realized the train always takes us where we need to go. This is a good thing.
You have blood on your hands. It cannot be cleansed. Your sins have allowed others to tear their way into your heart.
What would you have us do?
The sacrifice will save their appetite.
There must be a method in this madness, a reason to take that hideous, hideous form.
Is this one of the personal items that the Shadow Man spoke of?
Ah, these manifestations are different.
Your sacrifice.
What is this?